The principal of Flower Mound High School is in a life or death battle with COVID-19 that started after Thanksgiving. As CBS 11's J.D. Miles reports, his recovery now depends on a hard-to-get treatment that has proven successful.
Current and former athletes at Flower Mound High School spent a sunny day during their winter break on the athletic fields. But their thoughts are on the school's principal, Chad Russell, who is critically ill with COVID-19.
It's tough, man. It's hard for me to understand.
Take care of themselves, look after themselves and their family and their neighbors.
Russell became principal at Flower Mound in April of last year. The husband and father was airlifted Monday to a hospital in Oklahoma City, where he's receiving ECMO treatment. That treatment takes a patient's blood out of their body and helps put oxygen in it when COVID-19 attacks the lungs and heart. It's been successful on some patients who have few options otherwise, but it requires a team of medical personnel, and it's only available at a limited number of hospitals. Russell's wife posted a message on Facebook about her husband that says, "I know he has touched so many people over the years, as a coach, teacher, principal, friend, etc. I am asking all of you for your prayers. He is so strong and so very stubborn. I know he can do this with all of our help." Students and recent graduates say the school's battle cry, "We are Flower Mound," takes on new meaning.
Definitely have heard him, you know, on the announcements during school, and seen him at, you know, pep rallies and other student events like that. I just know he's very adamant about being there for his students, and we want to be there for him too.
And I just hope Mr. Russell gets well soon. Many people liked him. He was a great principal for the short time that he was here before I graduated, and just sad to hear about. Hope he gets well.
Russell also spent 10 years here as an assistant principal, so there are literally thousands of students and teachers who know him and are deeply concerned. In Flower Mound, J.D. Miles, CBS 11 News.
Our thoughts are certainly with them all.